Hey guys, do you know how tinfoil works? It's actually really interesting, but I don't flippin' know, so go ask like a tinfoilologist or something. Oh. No, I'm just kidding. I'll do some research and get back to you guys. Well, it would seem that tinfoil works by being tin and then foil, and then when you put them together, you can like crush it, and then it's like, yeah.